in, Hiram.
Any letters for me this morning?
Yes, there seems to be one letter. Wait till I see. No, it ain't. It's a postal card from Lem Cadby. And it says, Hiram Skinner, if you don't keep your brindle cow out
here,
of my...
Here, give me that postal. I'll read it myself.
Say, Hiram, if you see Hank Miller, tell him to come over to the post office someday this week. There's a letter here for him. Special delivery.
Of course I'll tell him. Might be something important. I expect to see him first of next week, and I'll tell him then.
Yes, you.
Give me a 2-cent stamp, Si.
Will I put it on the letter for you?
No, I'll put it on myself.
Better put it on the letter. It'll do more good.
Well, how's things, Si?
Pretty dull, ain't it? Yes, but you just wait about a fortnight, and things will be pretty well stirred up.
What's going to happen?
Now and...
Oh!
Hey, Si, what smell so around here this morning? Fertilizer.
For the land's sake.
Yes, that's what for.
What?
For the land's sake.
What's become of old Bill Settle's boy? Ain't he did lately?
Well, he went to the city and got a job shining shoes.
You tell.
Yes, now the old man's making hay while the sun shines.
That was quite a storm we had last night.
I should say it was.
Was your barn damaged much by the cyclone?
Don't know. Ain't found it yet.
Besides, did you know your chickens is coming over in my garden lately?
I thought some on them did.
Why?
Because they never come back again.
Oh, now look here. I ain't laying for your chickens.
No, but I guess some on them's laying for you now, all right.
Oh, say, do you keep pepper, self-raising flour?
No, don't keep it. Sell it. Hey, Zeb, if you don't stop that fiddling while we're talking.
Oh, let him play, Si. What is it, Opry?
No, new song come through the mail this morning. Here's the words on it.
Can Zeb play it?
Of course he can. That boy can play anything that's rich. Play it, Zeb.
Yes, play it and we'll sing it.
One day last week we took the train and went to New York City. Some folks all said to see us go, it was an awful pity. They said, now do be careful, boys, don't touch up any papers. For if you do, you're bound to get your name.